What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this POV review by Autotop.nl. My name is Max, and today we've got a very, very special Audi RS7 for a couple of reasons. Well, so we received a message on Instagram with a video of the owner of this car, Bella Vegas, on Instagram, doing 341 kilometers an hour on the Autobahn, asking us if we wanted to drive his car. Well, of course we do. His company is called SD Motorsport, and they are a Horsepower Technics. This is a tuning company, and they are the dealer in Dortmund for that. So they took their car to us today, and I'm going to show you this insanely specced RS7. It is honestly one of the coolest specs I've ever seen, both exterior and interior wise. So, well, mainly the combination, of course. So today I'm going to show you around it. We're going to talk a bit about the amazing spec and how this happened. And then we'll take it for a drive towards the Autobahn for an Autobahn blast. Alrighty, so this color, this super blue, is called Voodoo Blue. And this is actually a Porsche color. So this car has been specced at Audi exclusive. Apparently there's a dealer, an Audi dealer in Germany, who specced this car like this. And it is a one of one car. There isn't a second one like this in the world, which is really, really cool. And so we've got that Porsche color on the outside. There are two blue tints you could choose from, you know, stock as a regular Audi color: Ascari Blue and Sepang Blue. And then this is an Audi exclusive color, as I said. So we've got these Audi exclusive wheels as well, 21 inch with Michelin Pilot Sport 4S tires, and we've got ceramic brakes. Really awesome, because the stock brakes on these cars can't handle the power, let alone handle the power of a tuned version. Really good brakes as well, and I think the car is lowered a bit too. It sits quite low. Looks really cool. And we've also got the black package, so everything, all the details, the mirrors, the roof, the bumper inserts, the logo, the splitter, everything is black, and that contrasts nicely with that blue. Very, very cool. Okay, so Voodoo Blue on the outside, very special. But then you look on the inside and you see some more Voodoo Blue. That is absolutely ridiculous, with an Audi exclusive badge there, and all the carbon fiber and the aluminium on the interior, Bang & Olufsen speakers. That is a very, very special, very special spec. And then on the interior, everything has been covered in that blue. Everything that you can cover in that blue has been covered in blue. So we've got the top just in black, and then you've got the carbon fiber, and then the entire lower part is blue leather with a, what is that, a gold stitching. Really awesome. Some Alcantara right there, Alcantara on the seats as well, Alcantara headliner with gold stitching as well. Even the gear lever, that is insane. It's so cool to sit inside this car, because everything is just blue. How cool is that? I absolutely love that. It is one of the most special specs I've ever seen. Other than that, we've got the Audi Sport Akrapovic exhaust with a black diffuser. So this is a 2016 car, I believe. And it is an Audi RS7 Performance. So we've got 605 horsepower stock, 750 newton meters. So this car has been tuned by HPT, Horsepower Technics, and it is a stage 2 tune. So we've got an ECU remap and different downpipes, I'm assuming DCAT or 200 cell, bringing the total to 750 horsepower and around 1150 newton meters of torque. It is very quick. It's a very quick car. It's also very loud. So sitting down in here, you've got some more blue dabba-dee-dabba-dai. We've got a blue steering wheel with that 12 o'clock marker again in that goldish color. But this steering wheel, that is just awesome. And then we've got, as I said, the gear lever with the stitching right there, and the entire
That's cold.
And then we've got the entire center console covered as well in that beautiful leather. It is everywhere. It's even on the lower part of the seat. Down here, it is everywhere. And we've got a little accent on the floor mats as well. Super, super nice. Honestly, I wish more people would spec their cars like this. It is so special. All right, so as I said, we've got those downpipes, we've got that exhaust. And I also said it is very, very loud. So dynamic mode. Oh man, these C7 RS6s and RS7s are so loud if you put some downpipes on here. Now, of course, we have driven a lot of these cars in the past, and we've even driven a couple with similar horsepower. So we basically know what this is going to feel like. I mean, the special thing about this spec is that, of course, it looks cool when you're looking at it, when it's standing somewhere and you're looking in it and you're like, what the hell is this? But when you're driving it, it's always there. So you're looking ahead, but you have all that blue stuff, and it just makes the car feel so special. I can't really explain it. It feels like suddenly this is something entirely different. And of course it is a one of one, so there's not a second one in the world with this spec, which I can imagine. Maybe that's the thing that changes your feel as well, but it's just the fact that it's there makes it feel so much more special than a regular RS7. It's just a leather color, but it makes it feel really cool. I wish more people would do stuff like this. Sound check. That is very loud. All right, so if we disable traction control altogether and gearbox is in sport. Oh, that was no launch control. Don't know why it didn't work there, but that was a very quick launch with a bit of wheel spin as well. So stock, the RS7 Performance does 3.7 to 100. This car we measured at 3 seconds dead. So if you want to check that out, we made a video with the acceleration and the sound and stuff. Do check that out. It's in the top right corner if you haven't seen that. Alrighty. So here we are at the Autobahn. There is no speed limit here, just saying. All right, so what does 750 horsepower in an RS7 do with the top speed? Let's find out. You've got that massive V8 sound behind you and those huge bangs on the upshift. We've got air suspension set to dynamic, so the most firm setting. That was 310 already. It is a very quick car. GoPro malfunction. I hope you guys can see that one. I think you will be able to. So we also measured the 100 to 200 kilometer an hour time, of course. And I said that we've driven a couple of these stage 2 RS6 and RS7s, but this one performed really well. So we measured a 6.23 run, which, as you can see in our 100 to 200 scoreboard, is a very good time for a 750 horsepower car. so great to have those ceramics. This spec is that it feels like a completely new car again. I mean, I'm enjoying myself, obviously, because it's a 750 horsepower car, but all right, let's turn around here. Loud. Very nice power. All right, there we go. What a beautiful day to enjoy this RS7, by the way. So, as you can see, getting up there, 300 plus, fairly simple, but you can see this one coming from a mile away, this Dutch guy. So even though it is quite busy, today, you still get some nice gaps, but that 341 we've seen the owner do, unfortunately, we will probably not be able to get close to that. I want to thank the owner for taking his car to us. This has been amazing. Go check him out on Instagram and check out his company SD Motorsport as well. To you guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this crazy RS7. You can subscribe by clicking the big button in the middle. You can also check out this playlist on the right or this video on the left. See you at the next one. Bye.